found a fool. Learning all the lessons, boy, you never learned in school. He's looking for an angel like the one he left behind. And she's a diamond in his heart. He prays there'll come a time. But they're few and far between. They're like blessings never seen. They're like visions in a dream. And they're few and far between. Neon signs are flashing on them cocktail halls and bars, drawing all them midnight ladies and all them other stars. But he has no destination as he rides that midnight train, looking for some stranger's face, for someone else to blame. But they're few and far between. They're like blessings never seen. They're like visions in a dream. And they're few and far between. Sunday morning answers as he reaches for the phone, wishing you were here with me or I was there at home. But the road is long and narrow and the mountain's hard to climb, and true love will never die through the ends of time. But they're few and far between. They're like blessings never seen. They're like visions in a dream. And few and far between.
We're going to do one more tune. This is actually done to tracks, and we hope it'll be the next release from our album. It's called Humble Me. Go.
Let me wrap you in my blanket every day. More than just protection and more than dignity. I'll shout it or I'll whisper quietly. Oh, what matters is that you're in love with me. I will pledge my affection to the matters of your heart. Your love is like an eagle when she flies.
that you love me, baby, please. We can waste 100 sunsets just trying to get it right. So let me sing my song for you tonight. Oh, humble me with your sweet touch. Don't let your love stop. Be good for me. Oh, humble me with your sweet touch. It's never too much. Can't wait another minute, baby. Gotta hug.
Save those Jets.
Thank you, Tom. Man, what a voice. Brad Roberts would have liked to perform today. He had some wisdom teeth out.
You know, Tom Jackson is the star of stage, screen, television. The guy is absolutely everywhere, and he took time out of his busy schedule to be here. Sam Katz, Winnipeg entrepreneur extraordinaire, has just told us he is selling this jacket and buying the Winnipeg Jets because this jacket would buy the club.
Oh, you're too good.
Nice dud,
you know,
Sammy.
This was a layperson's dream come true. I get to interview Natalie and Sean. This is a switch. I love it. I absolutely love it. Isn't it wonderful?
Sam, I know you're the eternal optimist, but even you couldn't have predicted a crowd like this tonight.
No, absolutely not. I mean, there is no doubt in my mind with what I've seen happen in the last few days, not just tonight, but since we started this drive, and how everybody is coming forward to do their bit. I guess when it really hit home was when I heard two little girls on your station come and donate the money from babysitting. I said, man, this is something. We have to make it happen. This is our future.
Absolutely.
We got to do whatever we can.
You know, I think today is going to be in the history books of Winnipeg. I really believe that. This is absolutely amazing.